Hello everyone, this is Dr. Chaya here, prosthodontist and implantologist working in Pathavental, Yerkanka branch, Bangalore. Since our Pathavental organization has reached our 100th branch, so on account of this, we are creating an awareness video. So today I would like to speak on something called chewing efficiency. What is chewing efficiency? What do you mean by chewing efficiency? It's nothing but how well you can chew your food. Okay, because the chewing of food is very important, where many of the people tend to lose out this point. They think it is, they just ignore it and they do not chew their food properly. Maybe due to time constraints or maybe due to some issues in the teeth. So, as you all know, the teeth will erupt by the age of around 12. All your permanent tooth will erupt by the age of 12. So, as in when you reach the age by around 40 or 45 plus, so you would have used your teeth say for around 30 to 35 years of age. So in such situations, like for example, if you consider like any organ or any teeth or any equipments like TV, fridge or anything at our home, if it's been used for a very long period of time, say about 30 years, it requires some sort of treatment, some sort of servicing is needed to make it work in a good condition. Similarly, in the teeth also, you would have, say if you are say about 45 years of age, you would have used your teeth for past 30 to 35 years of age time duration. So within that time, what happens, the teeth tend to worn out. The teeth, first layer of the teeth is called enamel, that tend to wear away. So with the worn out tooth, you will not be able to chew well. I'll just show you in the picture. Can you see in this picture, the teeth is worn out. The upper and lower teeth as well as front and back teeth, you can see it is worn out. So in such situation, we should do something called full mouth rehabilitation. That is nothing but full mouth services. See, the previous picture which I showed, the teeth are worn out. The next picture you can see, we have replaced when we have built up the tooth structure via caps. We'll do capping for all these worn out teeth and we will replace the missing tooth structure. Can you see in this another image? See that white dotted line you can see, no? That is the ideal tooth height. In this situation, this patient is worn out the teeth, nearly half of the tooth is worn out. So, if you are considering say about young men, by around age of 20 to 25, you will be able to chew your food much better. You can eat all type of food, something which is very hard, whether it is like almonds or nuts or anything, you will be able to chew your food, you will enjoy your food and you will chew your food. Whereas when compared to old age people, say 45, 50 or say old like 50 plus years of age, they will have some of the other issues, either the tooth will be missing, few teeth will be decayed and things like that. So they will not be able to chew their food properly. Or if the teeth is worn out, they will not be able to chew. They will restrict their food items to soft diet or medium diet like that. They will not go with something which is very hard. So what happens in this situation, they will tend to cut down on their nutritional requirements. If they are not able to take food properly, they'll use a soft diet kind of thing. So they will cut down their nutritional requirement. So they may end up having diseases like they may have a general health issue, they may have a digestion problem, or they may end up having thyroid diseases, diabetes and things like that. There are multiple nutritional deficiency disorders. It is just because they are not chewing their food properly. So one important thing is to maintain your oral health such that your general health will also have a good impact on it. Good healthy health will be there. So for example, if you are, I'll just explain you how the food gets digested. Once you chew your food, it is broken down into small particles and it will get easily digested. So that digested food will get converted into energy and nutrition. This nutrition will give a health to any person. So this is how our body gets the nutrition. So if you are not able to chew your food properly, you will end up having nutritional deficiency, digestion problem, aging disorder. The skin may look old because if it's not getting proper vitamins and nutrition, the skin folds will occur, wrinkles will develop. all these things will happen. So this chewing problem could be of multiple reasons. As I said, there could be missing teeth or cavity in the tooth, or sensitivity is there, or the tooth is worn out, and multiple reasons the person may have a chewing disorder. He may not be able to chew his food properly. So all this problem can be corrected via full mouth servicing. We'll do the entire oral cavity, whatever the missing teeth is there, we'll replace the tooth, whatever tooth is decayed, we'll get it filled, and multiple other issues, whether there is gap in the tooth, all these things will be considered, or there's gum problem is there, all this entire treatment will be considered in full mouth services. That is nothing but full mouth rehabilitation. So via this treatment, all your oral health will be maintained well. So I would like to invite all of you who are seeing, or your friends and other members, to come to Patha Dental Yelahanka branch. It is located in Newtown, just opposite to Anjaneya Swami Temple. All of you can come and avail a free dental consultation. We are running, since we have reached 100 clinic, we are doing something good to the society by giving a free consultation. You all can come along with your families and get a free consultation done. We have a sophisticated equipment. We will do your treatment very well. And we have a unique facility with a financial support. That's Bajaj Finserv. You can get your treatment done immediately, and you can pay in easy monthly installments, EMI. 8 months EMI will be given, where there is 0% interest and no down payment. Nowhere else you can get this type of facility. We are giving, since we've reached the 100th clinic, we're planning to do something good to the society. So we are giving all the schemes. So I welcome all of you to come to Patha Dental Yelahanka.